Stay tuned after the feature for a special Brandon Lee tribute, which includes never-before-seen footage.